So, hindi ka na mare-reincarnate kasi nga nag-upgrade ka na into a higher frequency. So, ito kasing earth plane, naka-design siya sa low dimensional or low density. Kaya mahirap tayong mag-upgrade. So, from carbon, so nagtatransform na yung ating DNA yung when it comes to atomic structure din natin. So nagtatransform tayo into a light body, which is a crystalline body. Now, itong crystalline body na to is the element of silica. Silica base. So, itong, alam nyo ba itong bones natin, it is not true na pag uminom ka ng milk is magkakaroon ka ng maraming calcium. Dahil itong bones natin is originally made from crystals. Your teeth is made of crystals. So, yung mga changes na mangyari sa'yo is very magical when it comes to transformation. Kasi nga, itong crystalline body natin is composed siya ng new elements, ng higher, very abundant element, which is oxygen. Oxygen is the most abundant element on planet Earth. And then, pang second, yung silica. So, itong body natin, so once na nag-upgrade tayo, so yung mga elements natin is nagbabago din. So, kung matatandaan nyo before, we are talking about elements, kung paano ma-upgrade yung iyong genius of your soul.